Kilgore Police Department looking for three people. Look at this now. Shane broke the gas station there, broke into it. Video showing three people just sort of sauntering through there, stealing cigarettes on Highway 259. Around 3 o'clock on Tuesday morning, you can see the stealing smokes and sundries there. If you know who they are, call Kilgore Police Department right now.